gentlemen, welcome your faces back to Lavender SMP. Where, a bit of a dilemma. When I came on, I spawned in over there by my dog and by my cat. And then I looked at my house, and then I noticed it was looking a bit more blue than normal. And then I came to the conclusion that I have been water pranked. Luckily I have blocked, but it looks like I have been pranked. And okay, Edward's down there. Yep, Edward is chilling. Diggy has ranked up and I have been pranked. Luckily it doesn't look as though it was done the entire way. Let me just check up here. Yeah, it hasn't been done up here, but it looks as though it's the first two levels. But what the hell? Wait, what? Right, I need to hold this because it has oxygen in it, so I can breathe. But the hell? Look at the armor sounds. So yeah, so I have been water pranked. So I am going to politely ask the next time that I'm on and there's lots of people why it was done. Like, damn, it was like, it's like the entire damn area. Oh no. I have haste on it, that's why I'm mining so fast. But I just need to just destroy all of this. Like, God damn it, who would want to do this to me? I'm like the nicest guy on the server. Like, why would anyone want to do this to me? Like, I honestly have no idea. But whoever it is will pay the price. They'll pay the price. And I'm just mining up stone bricks, so don't even mind me. Don't even mind me. But why is this even a thing? Why is this even a thing, man? Like, come on. Oh, yo, whoever said that is a legend. Whoever said that is an absolute legend. Sponges, luckily the signs. So yeah, I can use sponges so I can like clear up with this, right? Yes. Oh my god, it takes out a huge chunk. Mate, whoever said that, you are a boss. I can get it done super fast. Yo, thank you, dude, thank you. What's your IGN? It's just your missus. It's just your missus. Okay, that was bad. That was a bad place to put it. Yeah, who did this? It's like, I'm not even mad. It's just the principle. It's the principle of it. Just coming in to my base where, it, you know, it's my home. It's just my home. I don't want to have to live in fear of this. Ever. It's just like, who wants to live in fear of going into their own home? It's like, not me. I don't want to feel that way. I don't want to feel that way. Just gonna finish it all off. Yeah. It's the principle of this, man. Take a break if you want to. Wow. Wow, you want me to leave the server? Damn, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. Yeah, it's just, I'm not mad, but the only thing that gets me is the principle, man. It's like, I can't come into my home and do this. Alright, okay, let me just get these armor stands. I didn't know that the water actually made them move. It must be kind of weird. It's actually kind of weird. Wait, so I didn't have it like I don't remember the way that I had it, but I think I had it like that. And I had this one. And then I had the iron armor. Yeah, and then I had the rest of it. Just came back. Just came back. Mate, I don't know who wanted to do this. I don't know. I don't know. It's done now, and I just need to cook those back up. Wait, what? Where's the rest? Okay, the rifle's here. Give me it. Give me it. Just gotta warm them back up again. Okay, but man, it's the principle about this that gets me, bro. Just the principle. This shit, man. Just. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, damn it. Oh, where did they go? Damn it. My things have gone. You know what am I talking about? Talking about my, I'm talking about my thing. Yeah. You know. Yeah, you know, my thing. My thing. I don't even need this because I've got glowstone. I got glowstone to light my life. I got glowstone. Glowstone. Okay, how about that? Just randomly. Right, I need to go get my thing. Go get my thing. Right, I didn't have like. Almonds. The delivery expired. Video expired. Yeah, I need to go get end rods to go and play as a map. Man, why did this happen to me? It's been pranked. Just randomly. Dude, it's me, Morty Snape. Yo! Morty, welcome, dude. How you doing? How you been? Been gone for a while, bro. Don't think I don't recognize your name in my chat, bro. Don't think. Wait, I still have one of that. I don't know where I need to place it. Subbed. I feel bad. Why do you feel bad for subbing? You make me cry every single time. But why do I stream this on Twitch? Because why not? Because why not? Because why not? Okay, my emeralds, I'll place them in here, right? Oh man, I only need. I don't even know how many I need. I know where I placed them. I know where I placed them. I. Shit. I remember. I remember. I had it like. Like this. I think I had it like. Yeah, I think that's how I had it. I think that is how I had it. Okay, right. Nice, we're done. They are done. Oh, you get a billion XP. 24 in every jump. 24 in every jump. But spawners don't carry caps. Okay. Ah, man. That is not what I want to come onto the server to check. That is, it's not. I don't know then. But they're spawning in like crazy. I can hear them. Right, come on. I want to get myself the telepathy book that I've always wanted. I want to get the thing that I've always wanted. Anyone wanna grab stacks of free mob drops? Oh yeah, I need to check where this is. I need to check where this is. Party people, yeah, party. Party! You know the drill. You know the drill. Right, where did I destroy? Oh well. Wait, what? Yeah. 15 for chests. Okay, I need you lot to spawn. By the way, I really like that glass thing because I thought it would look cool. Dude, you seen how many chests with boxes? Dude, you seen that, bro? This is why. There we go. Now I'm gonna try and get myself to like a vape. It's a void. Come on, give it me. Oh, piss off. That's like the worst one. Oh yeah, I'll have a massive explosion wet my dive. Man. Man, 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 man. Ah, dude. By the way, I added this to make it like a little faster when you're in this area so you can see them spawning in. That's the thing, they'll get faster when you literally, when there's a way to actually see the spawners. See, it's a little bit more faster. Pretty cool. Yeah. Okay. PPA, yeah, Biggie, read. As many as you want. Hello. I think Biggie's lagging. I think Biggie's lagging. Well, I don't know. I don't know. Well, you're right in front of me. Well, you're right in front of me. Did you hear you distracted? Yeah. Baby, what you doing? You gonna be in the chunk, you gonna be in the area, dude? Gonna be in the good area? The good area. Just relog. Baby, just relog. On the kill level. Level. In these chests. The hoppers. The bones are mainly on the upper I'm the only one. You know these ones. You know these ones. Did he take all my bones? They were here earlier. I think someone did. I think someone did. I think somebody did. You're welcome. You're welcome. Just need for the level, then I can get myself another void book. Oh, come on. Do strength, mind implicate. I don't want that. I really don't want that. I just want telepathy. Why is it so hard for me to get telepathy? I don't know. I don't know. Well, mobs are sort of spawning. How do we spawn on this top bit? Oops. Not same here. What's done here? So I'll have to. Maybe good now. Are you good now, Diggy? Are you reacquainting yourself with the world? Are you? Yeah, it's down here. It is down here. It's down beneath. Yeah. Oh yeah, I want to test trust the ring. I just gave him. I just gave you the permission you need. The permission you need. Don't you break it. We're gonna watch him, you know, just spawning as we need to. Yeah, this has been raided by another player that has access. It's one of you, I swear. It's one of you. Come on, I need that. I need that level 20. I need that level 20. Oh mate, look at all this spawning down here. these ones on the other side. Get these ones on the other side. Check these ones. Yeah, those at the bottom. I'm just like trying to get myself some telepathy, you know? And I'm still not getting to telepathy. So that's linked to yeah. You know. Apparently that's how it is. How do you do, Edward? Is it Edward or Edward? Are you German, my friend? Are you German? You must be German, right? You may have void books for free. It's like with really bad ones. You may have them. Okay. Right, I'm gonna go to the Golem farm. Gonna go to it, you know. I still can't get over the, like, my man Big Brain. Just remove my staircase by adding them onto tools and armor. Just click them on it. You'd be good. You'd be Gucci. I'll give you some stacks tomorrow. I'll give you some stacks tomorrow. I guess Dev raided them then. I guess Dev raided them then. Nah, I'm gonna slash. I'm gonna slash TPA Edward. TPA here, Edward. To the Golem farm. Come here, my friend. These are the two Golem farms. These are the Golem farms. This is how I have stacks of a hidden block. They take a while to start spawning, but when they do, it's pretty damn quick. I don't know, because Big Brain hasn't been on in a while. Promise him on disk and ask. Or mission and just and ask. I will do just that for you. Fast. I'ma kill you, bro. I'm gonna get rid of that. I'ma get rid of it. There's more builds in on the other side. More builds on the other side. Mobbers, you coming, bro? Wait, did he just keep you away? You left me. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he did not. Mate, if you're AFK in here, then I will have to kill you. I will have to kill you. I don't know how. Just as well. Are you really just gonna stand there, Kiko? What are you doing? Yo, Edward. I'm gonna see some more Moonja boots. Okay, follow me. Okay, let's just give this guy a bit of a tour for like some inspiration. This is the breeding farm. This is the breeding farm. Wait, do I have fans? Can't even climb it. There's four new villagers in there. Mate, monsters aren't going over there. Right, okay then. Edward, what are you doing? Edward, where? Wait, how did he get up there? The water in there. Oh. Okay. Right. Let's take this. No, fuck's sake. Come on, bro, just let me go. There we go. No. No, I let me travel with Edward along here. Okay. Okay. This is an auto man farm. I think so. Auto cane farm. Don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. That's an auto cacti. Survival multiplayer. Survival multiplayer. Survival multiplayer. Looking at my. Looking at my whitey. Looking at my whitey. Okay, and this is a thing. This is a spider grinder. Just fall down there. It will just fall down there. This could be an issue. Damn, I can't even put it like that. Damn it, is there a way? Well, okay then. Okay, I'm just gonna take this guy this way. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. You following me? Yeah, you following me. You following me. You following me, I will take you up here to the land where you've never been before. I will show you this. Are you following me? Yo, Edward. Yo, Edward, follow me. Right, I'm gonna show you the gold farm. I'm gonna show you the gold farm, bruh. This is the gold farm. Yeah, I don't really like the idea, but it's like an XP one. Be like an automated thing. When I make mine, I'm gonna go for a different design to make it faster. To make it faster. To make it faster. Getting a bit of lag from this actually. I guess isn't good. I guess that is not good. Yeah, that's it for the loser and redstone farms. Yeah, that's it for that. Oh, make it in the pool. Damn it, I'll be watching I'll be watching you. What happened to the parrots? There's parrots around here, right? I don't know. I don't know, 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 but yeah, I'ma ask Brain if you can get access to the Golem farm. I will politely ask if you can get access to this. No problem. No problem. No problemo. No problemo. I hope you enjoyed yourself. You following me? Yeah, you following me. You following me. How much did I get? I got four. I think I got four. I think that's the guy that was dropping the jump. But yeah, mate, it's fast. It's like, mate, already 16. But mate, it is super fast. Yo, Edward, did I ever come back and got iron for you? I got iron for you. There you go. Well, anyway, I'm gonna just go back to my town spawn, try and get some things done. No problem, no problemo, no problemo. Yeah, super fast. Yeah, I don't really need a mine anymore. I'm gonna do it because I have like the auto smelt thing on here. It's essentially like fortune. It's essentially like fortune. Oh yeah, I keep. Now that's gonna be hard to adjust to. I need to get food. I need to get more food. More food, y'all. There we go. There we go. Sorted. Let me just breed my cows. Let me just breed them, and I'm gonna kill them. Because I'm evil. I am evil. Evil genius. Right. Okay. Take my loot and two things now. Yeah, because you know. You know how we do. You know how we do. I'm not gonna kill you out of way, I'm gonna breed you. Right, come here, you want? Come here. I'ma do this. I'ma do this. Hopefully your house can get plants again. Dude, I hope not. That would be awful. That would be awful. Right, let me breed you lot. Come on. Come on, you lot. Come on, you lot. Is that it? Is that it? Okay, apparently that's it. Well, okay, that's all the shit I'm gonna take. Just all the shit I'm gonna take. I'm not gonna kill any of you, I need to like repopulate. You keep on doing it with this order, goodbye. Goodbye. Okay, see ya. Okay, see ya. Okay, okay, nice. Nice. I've got lots of leather. I have lots of leather. Which is good for me. I'm not gonna like repopulate the caves, don't really need to. Don't really need to, like, right, come on, let's just try and work on this. Try work on getting out. No. Try work on throwing away that. Nah. Nah, you know me. Nah, you know me. Let's try and work on doing what we need to do. And what we need to do is Get a telepathy one book. Void book. Please. How many times do I need to do this? Like, how many times? I don't know. I don't know why. In fact, it'd be simple. I've got a million void books. Why can't you give me what I want you to give me? Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Right, come on, like, fall down, you lot. Fall down your faces. Fall them down. Fall them down your faces. Fall down faces. You know it needs to be done. So why don't you do it? I see you up there, bro. I see you. I see you. I see you on. Trying to get a telepathy. This is my life. That is my life. Right there. It is sad. But it needs to be done. It needs to be done. I need to get a telepathy book. But I don't know why it's not being that simple. Like, it's not that simple apparently. I don't know why. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Right, come on. I have faith that we might be able to pull something off with this one. With this one, please. Please give me what I want. Oh, thank you. Lightning. I have to strike lightning where the arrow lands. Interesting. I might actually use it. I don't know though. I don't know. I want to see what other. Same. Right, you Gar Guardian Gar. Achieve Guardian for you. That we try to do. I need to get these spines. These damn spines. Just spawn in. Alright, come on. Come on. We're not being very fast, even though I have like a thing up there. We're not being fast in this area. It's only going to be fast on like this level. Yeah, you know? Yeah, you know, it's only a little bit fast up here. I'll tell you why, because we're only in view of seeing those spawners, but not the second level spawners. Ah, that's why! I'm gonna have to add a glass thing to the second level so that you can see it, not very clearly, but it's still in chunk. It's still in chunk, but it is so fast. Okay, so let me just turn this off and just go grab some glass, and while I might as well grab some dark oak wood because you're bad. Well, thanks for telling me that you're bad, dude. Thank you. Did you ever get YT on Mindplex? What do you mean? Did I ever get YT on Mindplex? I don't really know what you mean by that, dude. I don't really know what you mean. I only need one slab. Put that in there. Come back down here. And let's go sort out the second level with glass. With glaciered glass. Wasted glass? Ooh, mate. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, and that was just... What do I do? Why? I just messed up like a really simple jump. A really simple jump. What why? Hello. Yo, piss off. No, I can't have it like that, because I don't want them spawning like above it, you know? Because that'd be like really bad. Okay, well we've sorted out that, you know, it's good. It's good. Let's go down here. It is good. Now, when you go here, you can't actually make it out, but the spawners are there. The spawners are there. I'm using my grinder. I'm using my grinder. Yeah, there's like lying about that. Damn it, does that mean that water's gonna be flowing in? No. Really? Oh yeah, it's that cobblestone block. Same bad block. Yeah, I made it 3x3, not 3x4. Or 4x3. Yeah. I just have perfect blocks for that, man. That was perfect. That was perfect. Now I'm just gonna throw that in there. Try to avoid. Oh my god. Oh my god. You can't. You can't. Please, no. You can't do this to me. But why? I wasn't ready. Now look at that. Oh, well, I'll tell you why. I will tell you why. Because it's turned off. That is why. That is why. It's a bit faster because I've got this. I've now got this in the chunk. I have now. Like, the water doesn't allow you to see it. Allow you to see it very clearly. But you know it's there. You know it's there. Just spawning faster. God, I'm trying lots of different methods to get this to be fast. On this particular level. It is very fast still, I'm not gonna lie, it's just not as fast as level 1. Level 1, and then this is why I need level 1 slab. Because of that. So you can just stand up and just look at all the mobs spawning. Even though I don't really see any mobs spawning. Oh, wait a minute, there we go, there's a zombie right there. There's a zombie right there. You know how we do. You know how we do. Anyway. This is, oh shit, this has been a bit of a fail in doing this. But anyway guys, I think I'm going to end it here because this has been a decent episode. We got pranked, I will be finding out who it was. People are like saying it was Dev, there's other people saying it was Rufus. Like, I don't know who to believe, some people saying it was Master, some people saying it was Frisch. Actually, what? First scene, I, Frisch. Okay, well it definitely couldn't have been Frisch. Slash scene, Rufus. It definitely couldn't have been Rufus. Slash scene. Master of the Ninja definitely couldn't have been him because I was on in that time. Like, I was on after that, so it couldn't have been. What? Slash scene Mojang again. Okay, he's the one who was on recently, or more recent, should I say, so I don't know. I don't know. But anyway, guys, if you have enjoyed, then I'm gonna end it here. And if you have enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I will catch you guys later. But until next time, peace. But I'm fighting.